Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So I prepped my skin by washing my face with my facial cleanser, and now I'm gonna go in with the Fenty primer, and I'm going to pump about 3 pumps onto the back of my hand, and I'm gonna apply that all over my face. Okay, so this primer has a slight florally scent, but it smells amazing. And it really does smooth out your pores. You can't see it, but once you apply the foundation, then you notice the difference it makes. Okay, so now I'm going in with my Fenty foundation, and this foundation is amazing. So a lot of people say that it oxidizes, and that's actually not true. I did say that in my first video, but it doesn't oxidize, it just dries down. And now I'm going with my Morphe B6 flat buffer foundation brush to blend that out. Okay, so now I'm going in with my Maybelline Fit Me Concealer in the shade 30 Cafe, and I'm going to highlight my face. I'm going to do under my eyes, down the bridge of my nose, my Cupid's bow, my chin, and a little bit on my forehead. Do you feel the buzz, or is it just me? Trust me, something in the air just above me, something like a dream state, you call it a clean break. Do you feel the buzz, baby? Do you feel the buzz? Okay, so now I'm taking my Eco Tools Precision Brush, and I'm going to take some of my Airspun Loose Powder and set all the areas that I have previously highlighted with this powder. And I suggest going very light with this powder if you are dark skinned, because it may give a little flashback. Okay, so now I'm taking my Morphe E4 Angled Contour Brush and my Nikia K Contour Duo, and I'm going to bronze up my face to add some color. Just me. Is it just me? Do you feel the buzz, or is it just me? Trust me, something in the air, just above me, something like a dream state, I can't even see straight. Do you feel the buzz, babe? Okay, so now I'm taking my Makeup Forever Dual Matte Powder Foundation in the shade 218, and I'm going to set my entire face except for the places where I contoured. Now I'm taking my e.l.f. Eyebrow Duo Brush, and I will be using the e.l.f. Brow Cream in the shade Espresso to fill in my brows. Do you feel the buzz, or is it just me? Trust me, something in the air just above me, something like a dream state, you call it a clean break. Do you feel the buzz, baby? Do you feel the buzz? So I'll be using my Maybelline Fit Me Concealer again and a small angled brush to clean up my brows from any mistakes I may have made. The buzz, or is it just me? Trust me, something in the air just above me, something like a dream state, you call it a clean break. Do you feel the buzz, baby? Do you feel the buzz? Okay, so now I'll be going into my Morphe 350 matte palette, and I will be taking a warm brown to apply all over my lid.
Do you feel the buzz or is it just me? Trust me, something in the air just above me. Something like a dream state, you call it a clean break. Do you feel the buzz, baby?
So now I'll be going back into the Morphe palette and applying that extremely dark brown shade into my crease just to deepen it up a little bit.
Do you feel the buzz or is it just me? Trust me, something in the air just above me. Something like a dream state, you call it a clean break. Do you feel the buzz, baby?
Okay, so for my favorite part, highlight, so we're going to go in with the shade Cinnamon in the Fenty Beauty Matchstick, and I'm going to apply it to my cheeks, my nose, above my eyebrows, everywhere, girl. We putting this everywhere.
Yeah, yo. Moon la la. Yeah, yo. Bitch better have my money. Y'all should know me well enough. Bitch better have my money. Play down, call me on my blood. Pay me what you want it. Ballin' bigger than LeBron. Bitch, give me your money. Who y'all think y'all frontin' on? Like blah, blah, blah. Louis 13 and it's all on me, nigga.
The same shimmer stick and we're gonna use it as eyeshadow for the lid to just give it a pop of color.
The time, shit. Your wife in the backseat of my brand new foreign car. Don't act like you for-
Okay, so now I'm gonna go in with my Sephora fan brush and I'm going to be using the Fenty Beauty Killer in the colors Moscow Mule and Ginger Binge to apply that onto the shimmer to intensify my highlight and glow up.
I call the shot, like blah, blah, blah. Pay me what you want me. Don't act like you forgot. Bitch better have my money. Bitch better have my money. Pay me what you want me.
I'll be going in with the Fenty Beauty Gloss Balm in the shade Fenty Glow and applying that all over my lips, no lip liner.
Hold up, fucking wasted. Errors on my drop, I am the only thing you're playing. In a drop top, do 100 y'all in my rearview mirror racing. Where y'all at? Where y'all at? Where y'all at? Like, blah, blah, blah. Louis 13 and it's all on me, nigga, you just bought a shot. Kamikaze, if you think that you gon' knock me off the top. Shit, your wife in the backseat of my brand new foreign car. Don't act like you forgot. I call the shot. Like blah, blah, blah. Pay me what you want me. Don't act like you forgot. Bitch better have my money.